And we're underway at this unfortunate superstar has to face two opponents simultaneously.
It's tough to take on in one WWE superstar, but two of them working in tandem? This might not last long, Michael.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, my God. What a kick.
Dodged right on cue.
Oh, what a windup. Oh, and a reversal. Stomping. Ouch.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Corey, what can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered?
Even for those who consider this environment their milieu, many times the best case scenario is just to survive.
Arm wringer applied, and bang, so accurate.
Turn the tide quickly.
Comes back into the ring. Reigns had that scouted.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Oh, he retaliates.
Setting it up.
Military press.
Just muscling up their opponent.
Into the Reigns averts the attack.
Textbook side rush and leg sweep. Punch
right in the head.
Goldberg setting himself up top. From way up. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
One. Two.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Three.
He's heading back to the ring.
Nasty kick to the face.
Ooh.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And it's Roman Reigns in a tough spot.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Look at Roman.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closed it out.
Wait, 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 wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Ooh.
Reigns gets out of harm's
way. He knows how to avoid contact. With the lariat.
Pretty drop kick. The stomp in every single part of his body.
By Reigns.
Shoulder tackle.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Here comes the setup.
Double DDT.
Oh my gosh.
Knee to the gut.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And he's able to beat Goldberg slingshot. Oh, just completely off target there.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. Big overhand.
This wicked Six. Striking ability.
Oh, a drop kick. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Reigns hits it.
Goldberg's down and looks beaten.
Pulls the trigger. Bang!
What a knee.
Caught with a punch.
Oh, just turned that around.
Control. Climbs back inside.
Seven. Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
One. Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes,
Ryan. We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
Two.
Oh, my God. Look at this. They're setting him up.
Pulls the trigger.
Four. Reigns averts the attack.
Goldberg moves.
Shoulder tackle. Reigns had that scouted.
Six.
Drop kick. Back into the ring.
Seven.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Two.
As the wrist trapped.
Three.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Four.
He climbs into the ring. It's a great reversal. Dismantled here.
Goldberg's gonna break someone in half.
Two.
Shoulder tackle.
Three.
The big dog had that scouted.
Oh, the temple's getting rattled. Counters that.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
To it, returning to the...
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
He turns it around.
Big kick.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
He gets back into the ring.
Nasty knee.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Delivered into the barricade.
Stomping down. What a reversal by Reigns.
Taking
out
the knee.
Four. He saw it coming. Taking advantage. Taking this match off the mat now.
Two.
Oh, God.
I don't care how cement after that miss.
Vicious right forward. You must have seen that coming. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Quick return to the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
When Roman Reigns is at his best.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving the claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on. Not like they're with them.
Oh, and got right elbow. Oh, the elbow connects.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
Oh, man, good grief. Turn your lights out.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Reigns turns that around. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Back around into a neck breaker.
He'll take things into the ring.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Hits him with the counter.
What are we about to see?
Knee right to the hands.
Knee right to the midsection.
Count's running out.
Eight.
He'll head to the ring.
Nine.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
One.
Nice drop kick.
Two.
Vicious right for him.
Three.
Belly to back suplex.
No.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. And this match will head back to the ring.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Oh, gosh. Terminating unique.
Look out.
The big dog had that scouted.
Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
And he goes into the ring.
Two.
Oh, and an inadvertent shot hits the referee. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Two. Three.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Count
only
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Where's Goldberg going now? He's taking this to the floor now. Heads outside.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here. Reigns applies the attack. There's a rushing leg sweep.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit. In the ring now. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
One, two, three.
He's back into the ring.
Four.
Taking it outside the ring now. Inside the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? And countouts are illegal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Reigns had that scouted. Oh, he knew it was coming. Arm trap. Oh, caught him in the head.
Four.
He avoids the damage.
Here comes the pitch.
Six.
Yeah. Textbook side rush and leg sweep. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Eight.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count. He steps foot in the ring again. Utilizing a little pinch axe to lap, but strikes.
And he's asking for more.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. What a drop kick.
Trampling the opposition.
The rest count ain't stopping. The clock is ticking here. Talk about dismantling your opponent to the outside.
This could get wild.
Oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Neither competitor.